Mark Karpeles will go on trial in Japan. According to Japan Times, the former CEO of collapsed Bitcoin exchange MtGox will go on trial in Tokyo next week on charges stemming from the disappearance of hundreds of million dollars worth of the virtual currency from its digital vaults. MtGox, which hosted around 80% of global Bitcoin trading, closed in 2014 after admitting that 850,000 coins, worth around $480 million at the time, had disappeared. In the wake of the MtGox scandal, Japan passed a bill stipulating that all virtual currency exchanges must be regulated by the Financial Services Agency.